Christmas Day on BBC One. Chicago 1936, where the big con is a dying art until the sting. Paul Newman and Robert Redford join forces to swindle a fortune out of Robert Shaw.
Hey, Hawker!
Name's Lonergan. Doyle Lonergan. You're gonna remember that, Mr. Shaw.
He's not as tough as he thinks.
Neither are we.
First comes the setup.
You owe me 15 grand, pal.
Boss is quite a card player, Mr. Kelly. How does he do it?
He cheats.
Then they bait the hook with an offer he can't resist.
Sometime after 2 o'clock, a guy's gonna call on that phone there and give you the name of a horse.
Now he's ready for the sting.
$500,000 to win.
There he goes.
Paul Newman and Robert Redford in The Sting, tonight at 8:30 on BBC One.
On BBC Two now, the news, followed at 7:30 by a celebration of something so typically English, the front garden. Here on BBC One in 40 minutes, Penelope Keith celebrates Christmas to the manor born. First, a host of guests and personalities join in the festivities in the Mike Yarwood Christmas Show.